Anger isn't a sin, but it can lead us to do things that hurt and harm and abuse, words we can't take back, and we need to take that seriously. And so this scripture says that your anger isn't an excuse to sin. Your anger isn't an excuse to be abusive or unkind or take advantage of people. Anger is not an excuse to do whatever you want in the name of saying, I'm triggered. And so point number two is this. We are called through the scripture, control your anger before it controls you. We're called to control our anger. Do not sin. Do not let the sun go down on your wrath. Do not give the devil a foothold, a place in your home, your heart, your family. We are supposed to control the anger before it controls us. Sometimes I see people use anger as an excuse to say whatever they want, do whatever they want, treat people however they want, get revenge on their own terms. Hey, I was triggered so I can be unchristlike. But for followers of Jesus, anger is never an excuse to be abusive. Yeah. For followers of Jesus, anger is not an excuse to abandon the fruit of the Spirit. While there is such a thing as righteous anger, anger is not a fruit of the Spirit. In fact, James says, the wrath or the anger of humans does not produce the righteousness of God.